friends, myself Professor Sudeep Shah. I have done my M.Com, LLB, M.Phil. Today we are going to study very interesting topic of CA Foundation, that is bills of exchange and promissory note. The topic is divided in 5 parts, friends, and that we will study in detail in the coming sessions. The first part is the introduction. What is the reason behind this topic is emerged, that we will cover under the first part, that is introduction of the topic. Second part is the journal entries of the topic. As this topic is belongs to accounting, it will be incomplete without the journal entries. The third part is accommodation bill, very interesting topic that can give you the idea about how these bills can be used to generate the short-term finance. The fourth part is classwork of this topic, that we will understand the MCQs as well as long sums. And the fifth part is homework solution I will give you in this topic. So friend, this topic is divided broadly into 5 parts: introduction of the topic, journal entries, accommodation bills, classwork and homework. First of all, we'll try to understand why this topic is emerged. And to understand the same, we take up one story, that is Mr. X and Mr. Y. X is a supplier, Y is a customer. X sold goods to Y on credit. For example, 5 lakh ke goods X ne Y ko beche hai on credit. As per the tradition of the market, every trader allowed some credit period, and Y is also asking some credit period from X. And when X is asking for payment to Y, Y is demanded some credit period. Y asks for a 1 month credit period in this case. It gives some sort of insecurity in the hands of X, because it's all having a chance to get bad debts if Y is not ready to pay. And so that X draws a bills of exchange, a document in writing in which X is written something and it is presented to Y. Mr. Y, are you agree to make the payment within a 1 month? Mr. Y agree. Then Y has to sign the same. As this bill is drawn by X on Y and that is signed by the Y, so that it becomes now not a draft, now it's become bills of exchange. So the first of all, we need to understand the definition of the bills of exchange is that bills of exchange is an instrument in writing containing an unconditional order. Be careful, friend. This is an order given by X to Y, and that order is accepted by Y by signing on the bills of exchange. So if I continue the definition, bills of exchange is an instrument in writing containing an unconditional order to pay.